Hello, welcome to Megger's technical support video series, Frequently Asked Questions. In this video, we will discuss what does the impedance testing form look like. Let's get started. The impedance testing form is common for both by2 and by3. At the top, you see the header of the form, which is common for all the test forms on PowerDB. You can see various fields for substation position, equipment location, temperature, humidity. There's also a field for test status where you can choose among different options based on the test results that you see. Under the header, you'll be able to see this section where you can enter the battery-related information, information on the string as well as on the charger. You can click here and choose among different options to create charts for analysis. And this is where you set the limits for various analysis parameters. This is where you decide how to set up the baseline value. And from here on, the test data related section begins. So here at the top, you see the summary of the impedance data. Below that, you see the impedance data table. When you switch to page 2, you will be able to see the strap resistance table below the impedance values. If you selected some chart options, you would be able to see the charts after the strap resistance table. This concludes what does the impedance testing form look like. Visit the Megger YouTube channel for more videos, including technical webinars, product overviews, and other how-to presentations similar to this one. Contact us for questions or more information about this topic, or for any support you may need for your electrical testing.